Chicago. He's in the intensive care unit, and he's trying to essentially fight pneumonia because his immune system is wasted. He has full-blown AIDS, and they're watching for him to rally. It's amazing. We're getting about 2,500 calls a day. The hospital has been clogged up. They've come to the hospital. Even Hammer was there the other night. MC Ren, Yella, Above the Law, Cuba Dre, both have been to the hospital. When it comes to Eazy-E, it seems like everyone is in the same gang.
I'm King News, and I come to you with the truth. The Mean Streets took 6 more lives overnight, all the result of gangbang stupidity. By the way, you gangsters should know, one of your victims was a 3-year-old girl. Local gang members, you still don't get it, do you?
It's straight up madness everywhere I look. Used to be a straight A student, now he's a crook, robbing people just to smoke and shoot up. Used to have a crew cut, now he's a poop butt. Dropped out of school and he joins the neighborhood gang. Hanging on the street selling cane to his own people. Now when I say people, I mean color. You a stupid motherfucker. I'm trying to stress the fact that you're dumb. Get yourself presentable, son, and just come. Together you better, cause pretty soon it's gonna be too late. A message from King T the Great.
Sister, since we are the mothers of this earth, it's time we start being good mothers from the birth of our children. No time for sleeping, teach them to fight and win. For the right reason, it's your time, it's your life, live it. Proud to be black, young, and gifted. Lifted by the knowledge of taking the right route. Gang violence needs to be wiped out. A-L-M-I-G-H-T. C-N-D-Z-I-R-E. We see the F-U-T-U-R-E should be a positive thing. Body and soul and you, we're in the same game.
One and the same, everyone came in the same chains. Caught with the same aim, brain games and names change. To protect the innocent, bystander, lot slander, and the master planner. Destroy the black male, crack jail, and semi-automatic, static if the crack fails. So since we all talk the same slang, stop killing my brother, cause we're all from the same gang.
Don't you know we got to put our heads together?
Make the change, cause we're all in the same gang.
Now as a youth, I used to get my bang on, and on the app get my part-time slang on. One of time for me was no joke, though. They knew I was crazy, so they labeled me loco. Candy's cleaves gone out feeling sporty. Low riding and tossing up a 40. Thinking in my mind that no one can handle us. The Dallas brothers never touched Los Angeles. But I chilled and found life more suitable. Cause I'm the brother that makes black so beautiful. I ain't slipping on down with a head trip. I'm talking to all the bloods and all the crips. Throw down your bag, get on the right track, man. It's time to fight, unite, and be a black man. Tone Lucas on a positive change. Cause remember, we're all from the same gang.
Being the pimps that we are, we're here to speak in a situation that is going too far. Here at home in the ghettos of L.A., where a young black girl is not promised to see the next day. Cause we used to come from the streets before we made beef. But fools just lay and pray on the weak. It don't depend on the color of a rag. Cause if you got what they want, you know they're gonna take what you have. Violence don't only revolve from drugs and thugs and gangs that bang most times.
It's a political thing.
Yeah, a couple of spots to get popped.
If the governor wanted to freeze it, it can all get stopped.
But see, they don't. Because they want it like that. Because the system been set up to hold us back.
Yeah, a brother law means that we can do whatever.
So why don't we stick together?
Ice-T, ripping the microphone the way I do. Listen close, my brothers, cause I'm talking to you. The problem is we got a suicidal lifestyle. Cause 90% of us are living foul. And while I say job, you say
bad joke. I'd rather jack another brother, watch the gun smoke.
Living in the fast lane, flipping like you're insane. You won't stop until your blood runs down the street drain. I got an idea, give me a minute. And if it makes sense, then get with it.
What if we could take our enemies, feed them poison? Undereducate the girls and boys and split them up, make them fight one another. Better yet, make them kill for a color.
Keep them drunk and high so they won't know what's up. Make them think jail's where you go if you're tough. Keep them unemployed and then they'll probably steal. Give them more dope and that they'll probably deal. They'll kill themselves off, think about it, dope plot. Somebody parties every time one of us gets shot. All my brothers need to know one thing. No matter what you think, we're all in the same gang.
Don't you know we've got to put our heads together?
I'll stop calling you niggas when you start acting like black men. Yo, we're not here to preach.
Yeah.
Because we're not ministers. We're telling it like it is, cause Ren and Dre is like sinister.
The reality speaks for itself when it's spoken.
A face head clutch can't blame nobody for smoking.
Yo, bullets flying, mothers crying,
brothers dying,
lying in the streets, that's why we're trying to stop it from falling apart and going to waste and keeping the smile off a white face.
And WA never preaching,
just teaching the knowledge of the streets to each and all. They don't understand, that's why we came to let you know that we're all in the same game.
The J-double-F, the A, the D, that is it if you want the solution to the quiz.
What's black and black, yo, and kills another, an ignorant sucker that isn't labeled as a brother but another. So now it's time we evolve and get together and solve it, cause the world is revolving around
a terrible situation. One will kill another for a reputation. So it's time we stop and realize that we're all the same.
Yo, Train, tell them.
We're all in the same game.
Brothers killing other brothers. I thought the idea was to love one another. Opening up the paper to one more death. If y'all keep this up, then there'll be no one left. Now I try my best to send an example, saying hype lyrics over hip-hop samples. Not just to brag or to boast, but to inform, cause we're living in the calm before the storm. You see, I believe that the children are the future, but what's it all about if in the future they shoot ya? We're all human beings, if the cut we're bleeding. I want to see all young people succeed. Do 9 to 5, not 5 to 10. Just go to work and not the state pen, cause you live better when you're out there free, and that's coming straight to you from the young MC.
I'm in a rage.
Oh yeah? Yo, why is that, G?
Other races, they say we act like rats in a cage. I tried to argue, but check it, every night in the news, we prove them suckers right, and I got the blue.
America,
get busy, Humpty.
The red, the white, the blue, and the blue and the red produce and blood. The white for who's got you doing time, busting caps on one another.
The underground's down for peace among brothers.
Kill a black man?
What?
Yo, what are you, retarded?
Tell them, Humpty.
Kill till you work for the Klan.
Do what you like.
Unless you like gang banging. Let's see how many brothers leave us hanging.
The gang that should hang is the one that contains the sisters and the brothers who are all in the same frame of mind. I'm just to get loose, it's unity time. Yeah, yeah. Peace is a presence that we all need. The future's in our hands in word and deed. I'm Terrible T and I'm Sweet LD. We're 357, totally.
Kicking on the ab about 8:45. All the homies getting blind in the 8-ball line. Now on this tip, they started running at the lip. Jumped in the deuce and took a little trip. Hit the block about 12 on the tick. The windows went down and the nines went click. People started yelling, bodies started bailing. Bullets go flying, sending something to hell in. It's gotta stop, we don't need all the violence. Peace in the hood and I'm over the silence. We got together, not for ego or fame. We got involved cause we're all in the same game.
Last but not least, yo, Easy's no sellout. And if you can't hang in the streets, then get the hell out. I'm not trying to tell you what to do. You have your own freedom of choice who to listen to. You know good from bad, fat from foul, right from wrong. Now your mother's singing that sad song.
My baby ain't never hurt nobody,
but he still got smoked at Baby's party. But you're not the first or the last. You're nothing but a short story from the past. You're dead now, not number one but a zero. Take notes from Eazy-E, the violent hero.
I've been talking with your surgeon. Surgery will tomorrow. This is a very private hospital.
Not no more.
No one. No.
And you still want to go through with this?
Yeah, of course.
The only reason I've considered this is the simple argument. Should you walk upon the street, undoubtedly there'll be another attempt upon your life. There'll have to be a complete falsification of documents. Death certificate. Somebody will have to inform the press you've taken a turn for the worse, relapse. Then there's a question of a change of identity.
New identification has already been taken care of. Thank you, doctor.
Do you ever think what life will be? Where you will go after you die? Do you ever wonder why we're here? Why we were born, you and me?
East, that ascendeth out of the bottomless pit, shall make war against them, and shall overcome them, and kill them. And their dead bodies shall lie in the street of the great city. Right here in Los Angeles, 15 people have been beaten and murdered. There are signs of his work. All of these bodies have been marked with inverted pentagrams. His sign. His power is growing. We have just arrived live on the scene of a murder that happened late last night. And although details are very sketchy, we do know that one of the shooting victims is rapper Snoop Doggy Dogg. There was apparently a lot of damage. Several bullet wounds sustained Saturday night, September 7th, 25 years old. Shakur was shot four times after leaving the Mike Tyson boxing match in Las Vegas in a car driven by Marion Shug Knight, head of his label, Death Row Records. The shots were fired from a Cadillac that drove up alongside Knight's BMW, but police still have no leads on a suspect or motive.
Wallace, also known as Biggie Smalls, was shot from a passing vehicle. He had been named Rap Artist of the Year at the Billboard Awards in 1995. He was considered a rival of West Coast rapper Tupac Shakur. He was fatally shot in September in Las Vegas.
Tupac's murder caused massive gang warfare in Compton between the Pyros and the Crips. The Death Row explanation of events was that Biggie and Bad Boy were aligned with the Crips, whereas Shug Knight, Tupac, and Death Row were with the Pyros. Gang loyalty is the most important thing in Compton. To be called a snitch is to be as good as dead.
$35,000 worth of jewelry, gold chain necklace, diamond ring, JoJo watch, and bracelet. Tipped off by two young women partying with Busy Bone, are here to steal Busy's blame.
Well, it must be close to the Armageddon, Lord.
Yeah. has become incredibly popular and profitable by selling lyrics about black-on-black violence to a young mainstream audience that wouldn't dream of going anywhere near a ghetto. Now that some of its stars stand accused of doing what they've been rapping about, life seems to be imitating art, so to speak.
This evening's news report.
I don't have to tell you things are bad.
Everybody knows things are bad.
It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street. There's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. Watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to ride. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
Moving, you're dead.
See you around, buddy boy.
A hardcore rapper who celebrates sex, crime, and violence in his music is in a hospital tonight with AIDS.
Just to let you know, man, that one of these seven for real, we black nigga killers and down and rapper.
and that's the way it's gonna be in WA. Need to be on one knee. All around the world, most dangerous groups, marching like groups. Place your boots, be ready to shoot. Cause if you ain't, then the bullet might hit you. Picture yourself in the coffin. So stiff and cold, full of formaldehyde. Better scatter dots with a bullet light in your ass. Sit before the cash. Been around the world, see so many faces in so many places. Ace this game, why they try to embrace this daily basis. Give me my space, yeah, show me some love though. Just put your fist in the air and holler mo. Cause you do me that, then hit you back. Little nigga just wanna know where my guns at. Some in the track in the back, on red. Some niggas on the corner, I'm selling that crack. Some of my thugs in the grave, I'm gone. A lot of my niggas at home playing bone. Could they rest in peace, my niggas sleep. Back in Betty, be small as an easy E. T-Rock, I shot, T-Rock, I shot. Look, bless us, see, bless us, see, that's why. Why I shoot 'em up?
This is stakeout or fucking parade.
Is that what you call it?
I call it a jerk off. Well, she asked for 72 hours. I gave them to you. Nothing happened. Look, I told you I didn't know when it was going down. But this location fits the pentagram pattern on the map, and my informant says this is where he's gonna strike next. Look, I can't risk it anymore, Russ. It's too thin. I mean, I got 18 men sitting here, but he's liable to hit on the west side tonight.
Which bitch made the statement about the nigga busting caps sporting all black Ben Davis? I'm out the door, my page is blowing up. I check my gat twice, cause niggas like the jack on a late night. And as I'm living like a criminal, I try my best to keep my game tight and stay away from punk niggas. Striking down Broadway, I cut some niggas out of bounds from the of a MLK. Slowly creep from the gut at a quick pace. Ain't no love in my heart, all I feel is hate. So 25 with that L might be Mando. Cause nigga, I'm killing for them go bangs with that Zapco. I watch the terror in his eyes as he backed up. Ease off the brake, pop that clutch and watch his chest bust. Wide open as I bounce in the night quicker. From the 9mm trigger, the black nigga. The black nigga. The black nigga. The black nigga. The black nigga.
Thugs is convicts in God's prison.
hands on the strap, praying so Father, please forgive me. Police be rushing when they see me, I flaunt it. America's most wanted, live on see me like pleasure and pain. Stuck in this game, hollering my name. We all gon' die, we bleed through similar veins. Please explain to me now, don't panic when my guns burst. You heard the last year, nigga, this one's worse. My nigga bone never grown till I came home. Love, 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 tell these bitch niggas bring it on. I caught a plane out to Cleveland late last evening to help my niggas clean up some niggas no longer leaving now. Who do you believe in? Hit the weed, you leave. It's a cold ass world, niggas. Get you in your sleep, watch me. Until they stop me, bury, murder me or drop me. I got thug love for my nation while I bust it, feel me.
One, two, three, fight ya. This nigga is dead. Three, fight ya. This nigga is dead. Three fights, yeah. One, two, three fights, yeah. This nigga is dead. Three fights, yeah. One, two, three fights, yeah. This nigga is dead. Three fights, yeah. Pressed up high on the rooftop, light up, burn. I'm open evil thoughts. A black hood covers my face, and death flows through my mind.
Stuff like that, just taking out the bad guys.
He was once a
lyrics on the song about a little bit.
Oh, what is it? He's talking about the neighborhood tonight.
And he's a good guy.
Yeah, to, I'm a good guy.
To take out the bad guys and clean up the neighborhood.
Violent hero.
The violent hero. Okay.
That's what you call it.
That boy, he ran with the wrong game. Fucked up in the hood, brought fiends the wrong cane. WA, nigga, yeah, Compton still crooked. Make niggas fly off the ropes like Jimmy Fly Snooker. Your neighborhood pusher, and I got them clips. Streets is talking, gang got shot by Crips. It's okay, the kid catch bullets like Tim Brown. Hanging right back in the field with the rock like Jim Brown. The young gun, not Memphis Bleak. The protege of Doc Dre with them bricks for cheap. I hustle in the CPT where they play for keeps. No money in the dice game, nigga, we play for pinks. And the kid got a 6'8 game like T-Mac, with a WA on his neck like Eazy-E back. In the desert he go bang like a DRE track. So try to ball and get left with Pat Yo and kneecaps. I'm a gangster like tan khakis and Air Max, a Chuck Taylor's and a Visu jeans. The kid got a raw flow, niggas think he from Queens. I love rap, but Dre, I gotta please the fiends. Plus my daughter needs some things, so I got rockin' Philly like Freeway, Chris Neef and Beans. I got birds in Boston, but I ain't on no dream team. I'm on the block in a McLaren, it's chronically green. And I run with the A-team, do my Doc Dre thing. I retire you in that six like Dr. J's team. And I'm still gangbangin', tan khaki suit, red rag in my back pocket, and WA chain hangin'. Leave your brains hangin' for less than a dollar. So if you ain't got a vest, better holler. We got those Impalas, new handguns, and yay for sale. Give you a dope track so you ain't gotta pay for real. And I ain't never spent a day in jail, but I move weight like whales on Rosecrans with an eighth of the scale. So you ain't gotta ask Dre if I bang in Compton. Just know when I'm cuffed, I'm going straight to the gang module in County Blue, CBP on my neck, and walk the main line with AT&T on my chest. The kid hit the streets, he in the vest with a hood rat from Compton with a tattoo of Eazy-E on her breast. She gon' ride, it don't matter homies or Cody's. Hands up, that revolver spin like Goldie's. And you ain't gotta know the game to know he from Compton. And our motto is fuck the police.
Okay, I'm reloaded. Bitch. Yeah. Hey, this for all the niggas that don't give a fuck. Like you don't give a fuck like prostitutes. Cause they don't fuck for free. If you don't give a fuck like Redman on MTV Cribs, nigga. We don't give a fuck. Listen. I'm that nigga, y'all funny styles hate the love. Suede X5, hug the curb and scrape the dubs. Tuck the Trey Yate in case you thug. In that case, you ate the slug. Death, I'm with million faces of. Flow calcium, creatine, and heroin. T-shirt, swap me jeans by Donna Caron. Guan, peep this young nigga razz cast. Not even the Joker get the last laugh. Smash pass in a new 2003. European shit, steering wheel on the passenger seat. That's bitch in a Hyundai flashing at me. That hoe, eyes on the road. For you crashing to me, that's dope. Eastwood insurance don't cover. Fuck you, your lesbian lover and your mother with the same rubber. Pay-per-view, celebrities fight. Whip your ass like Ty Bridges did Vanilla Ice. And I don't want Bush or Bin Laden to win. Either way, black people, fuck, can I get an amen? Either police brutality or live in Desert Storm, nigga.
Fuck all y'all. How was up? I went from rags to riches, quick to socializing with the baddest bitches. Went from a bucket to a rag with smithers. I'm seeing death around the corner. I'm bumping Gloria, doing 90 cause I wanna. I'm getting high like I said it was some chocolate time mixed in some Indonesia. Watch me fry, and even though I know the guys behind me, hit the weed enough, I continue doing 90. Will I get caught? Another ticket, get the kick, get in court. Fuck the law, give a shit, I'm even worse than before. I know they wanna see a nigga bury, but I ain't worried, still throwing these things. Got me locked in these chains, and hey nigga, what the fuck is you wailing about? Soon as I hit the sale, I'll be bailing out. And when I hit the streets, I'm in the rush, the ball, I'm screaming thug life, nigga. Fuck y'all.
Fuck all y'all. That's right. Fuck all y'all, man.
Fuck all y'all.
That is right.
I need nobody. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all the hard copy and first editions, Daily News, New York Post, all those motherfuckers. Fuck all y'all.
Hi, this is Mitchell Washington.
Live late breaking news. I'm here in Compton, California. I'm here with TJ Santana. Mr. Santana.
What up?
Could you tell us what really happened to that boy?
What happened to that boy? Shit. That nigga came to Compton. I wish one there. Come tangle with a beast in my neighborhood, on my neighborhood streets out from the block, where they lock and pop them Glocks and holler, get rocked up, all set up to get chopped and distributed, even though some disputed, tell us to stop, but no balls to make us do it, cause we young hoes, young riders, niggas that are mad, blast, stomp, or whip the shit out of your ass, on Comptown, my town, where my shit is locked down, all it take is the word, yo niggas getting swamped now, running in twos is how me and the hogs move, adding bullet wounds to them scars and tattoos, like, ooh, man, I'm hit, yeah, me too, nigga. Y'all reach, but them blue niggas was a little quicker on the draw. Fools know not to open they jaw. You better off asking Stevie what the fuck he saw. And he ain't seen shit clean, hit straight to the catcher's mitt, leaving you with no avenues to redeem shit. You shut down, thinking I rap so I won't bust now. Front now, tell that next nigga that I'm a punk now. You can't land face down up in your paint. Now, bitch, nigga, deuced and took over your rank. Now that's whoa. You made a widow out of a hoe. I might go pull out my candle and make her blow on the set. All gassed up like who's next? Step up to make Swiss cheese out of your chest. We don't fuck around, we gets down. City or a hit town, beamed up, M16s, no sound. Who gon' stop that? Cock back, fool, you best drop that. Think it's a game, motherfucker, it's Mortal Kombat. I'm Santana to TJ, now flip it around. TJ to Santana from east of Comptown, motherfucker. Bring your ass some Winnie Pussa Tucker. You gets no love like a big homie turned clucker. Ruckus, be the Hawk specialty. I never let a bitch with a dick get the best of me. Hell no, sitting them down in the thing, we can brawl, sock each other out till the weakest link fall. What you thought? That your wolf ticket would get ball? Thought you was OJ and that you wouldn't get caught? Nigga, please, we OTs and BGs. Lie, cry, ride, and die for 2 C's since birth. She get peer pressure to put in work. Our big homies tell us we playing too much dirt. On some real shit, quick as you say it. Would you kill shit? Not for McCall. I mean, all up in your grill here. Point blank, range giving up no love. Nah, the G ain't in ya. You're trying to shoot it in your blood. Y'all be killing me. Only my real niggas is feeling me. Your super crips and ultra bloods only off Hennessy. What part of the game is this that you flip? Millennium thugs, 80s was nothing like this for show, though. These niggas ain't deaf, they so-so. Spending the last of they chips on dodo. I'm like, fly, how you niggas stay high with low funds? That's like trying to go to war with the hogs. No guns, it ain't happening. Me and my niggas, we gets it cracking. Rapping, acting, politicking, and jacking, stacking. Betty, y'all living like Medi. On the highest level, you niggas just petty, y'all. True mark with no heart, like a dog that won't bark. Still gotta be in the house before dark. I'm way cool, you niggas is worse than gay dudes. I'm making swine die from the high dive empty pool, motherfucker.
Street shit, bitch niggas be pissing a fit, but I say fuck 'em when I buck 'em. It's that nigga with the cool and mellow shit for your ass, taking niggas back through the past. All up on my nuts, shit be swinging like a fist. Can't even take a piss. If I did, niggas would cut they wrists in a motherfucking candy fold. Eat that ass with the switch, then blast on the bitch who was all in my shit. It's that nigga red back for the 9-5. They said real niggas was dead, but this nigga be alive, so I'm it down with that nigga E, for all of my niggas in the CPT.
Wait a minute, so cut this shit. Hey, yo, Yellow Boy, why don't you rewind it? Hey, man, you gotta get more hyped up than that.
Turn this motherfucker up, man, so it can fuck with my eardrums a little bit.
I bet.
DJ just begun.
We go again with part three of the script, making bitch made niggas bite they lip when we dip. So tell me how the fuck do it feel to get hit with the motherfucking real, real. The motherfucking real, real,
real. Going out to the hardcore hip-hop.
Just begun, gun.
The motherfucking real.
Hardcore hip hop.
Real niggas back. Real niggas back.
No, no, going out to the hardcore hip hop.
Real niggas,
hardcore hip hop.
Yeah. For all you niggas out there that's true to the motherfucking game. NWA's back in this bitch. And busta ass niggas don't even understand it. Now everything's good in my hood and it's zoning poppin'. Easy motherfucking E from Eastside, South Compton. Straight giving up the real on how a nigga feel. Talk that shit, motherfuckers, caps get peeled. Laying low in the cut. Getting high than the motherfucker, niggas know what's up. I'm that gangster, gangster. Is that what they're still yelling? Nigga G to a T, sagging and bailing. Live by the gun, you know what I'm saying, Ren?
Yeah.
So I guess I'll die by that motherfucker then. So when I die, niggas bury me. Make sure my shit reads easy motherfucking E. And it's a fact. To be exact, my tombstone should read, he put Compton on that map. And that's how a nigga feel when I'm giving up the motherfucking real.
The motherfucking real.
Going out to the hardcore hip hop.
The motherfucking real.
The dream of Huey Newton, that's what I'm living through. The dream of Eric Wright, that's what I'm giving you. Who walked through the White House without a business suit? Compton had Jerry Curl dripping on Ronald Reagan shoes. Gave Mike Lynn my demo, came here to pay my dues. Started off with Who Kid, then I start blazing Clue. It was all a dream like Big said it be. Don't sleep on me, homie, I bring nightmares to reality. Rap phenomenon, defying the rules of gravity. Studied all the classics, start revising my strategy. Cause Marshall Mathers made it, Eric Wright made it. Head in the clouds wondering where the hell Marvin Gaye went. How do I say this? I'm living for my son, but I can't figure out why I'm at my temple with this gun. Wake up to a Jesus piece like a Catholic nun. The war to be a rap legend has just begun.
The motherfucking real.
Real.
Going out to the hardcore hip hop.
The motherfucking real.
Real.
Fucking these niggas till they drop.
Niggas be pissing on they self when the real niggas drop. While they rolling in they shit, hitting corners on the block. Niggas fresh out the pen with two strikes. Be bumping this real shit every fucking night. It's alright, niggas. It's too hard, motherfuckers on the streets. It's the nigga MC Ren and the nigga Easy.
Does it? You wish the fuck that you could do it? Got a 9mm. Don't make me have to shoot it. Who gives a fuck about the police? Cause them the main motherfuckers that break the peace. Now let me know, how the fuck do you feel? Getting hit with the motherfucking real.
The motherfucking real.
Real.
Going out to the hardcore hip hop.
The motherfucking real.
Real.
Fucking these niggas till they drop. Till they drop.
Streetlight Productions
509. Fuck the police, fuck your mama, fuck your daddy, fuck all you motherfuckers, and fuck you for listening to me talk shit. Anyway, you dumb motherfuckers, thanks for your time and your money, and I'm finna get the fuck out. Goodbye.
The greatest trick the devil ever pulled was convincing the world he didn't exist.
The saga continues.
Yeah. I just want to take this time right here to dedicate this song right here to everybody that got a brother, a husband, a cousin, a nephew in the penitentiary. Feel your pain, dawg.
I run 100 miles just so I can MC. Real motherfucking G, nigga. Like Eric Wright, Eric Wright, Eric Wright, Eric Wright, Eric Wright. Niggas weak, crazy. Dre and Snoop turned you out. Now y'all freestyle sipping. Y'all niggas be tripping. Make the West look like gas, all full of shit. Invest in drug money, shit still didn't hit. What it take for y'all to quit? Rufus got it on lock. Y'all shooting videos, trying to look like pop. Here we come, blowing up your spot. With my little brother Juvie and the big homie Rock. Full circle, all this shit gon' repeat. When this shit drop, niggas clowning in the streets. The saga continues right before your eyes. Feel like it's the fuck, cause this is ruthless for life.
Music business back then, we were breaking all the rules. Making them, breaking them as we went along.
You mean raping and pillaging?
Things haven't changed much, huh? Well, we hard-nosed.
Yeah.
But we gave a lot of kids their start. A lot of Negro youth. Took them out of the ghetto. Kids with talent, put them on the stage.
If you read Chuck D's book, you know that he advises that reparations be made out of Jewish studio moguls in Hollywood. On account of the way black folks have been portrayed on film. Now, that's only germane to this argument in as much as I feel that the grievances of the music world is far worse.
You're talking to the wrong white man, my friend. My people were the white man's nigger when yours were still painting their faces and chasing zebras.
My lawyers have done a little research.
You motherfuckers act like it ain't enough money in this bitch to pay niggas, huh? You know what I'm saying? Like a nigga just gonna give you his motherfucking time, his talent, his energy, and his trust, nigga. And you gonna betray that like it's nothing. But I swear, for all my niggas locked behind the motherfucking gates, all my niggas living up under them gun towers, revenge is ours.
September 7th is a day that would change death row records forever. A day filled with mystery that started with a fight at the MGM Grand, with the shooting of rapper Tupac Shakur and Death Row CEO Suge Knight. Last week in a Los Angeles courtroom, Knight had his probation revoked, and he was sentenced to 9 years in prison because of the events of that night.
Yeah. Whoa.
3R. 3R.
I'm back.
There's only one, baby.
Yeah.
There's only one site.
One day, cause there's only one me.
Yeah.
One day, cause there's only one me.
Yeah.
One day, cause there's only one me. I guess I'm back up on my grind now. You think I'm soft and want your punk ass fine down. I really doubt you wanna swing that way. Looking at the next seed from a WA. I say what I want, I do as I feel. The head of my time, but way too real. You stealing my name, I'm cocking it still. I got a worldwide buzz without a high damn deal. Truth be told, I guess I'm in another league. I'm staring at myself like it's another me. I'm all by myself like it's my destiny. So niggas shut your mouth and never question me. Look at baby over there, she's stressing me. But she ain't getting in unless she's sexy. Like Michael Jack, I'm making history. I guess Michael Jack gotta live through me. It's like ABC. Fake niggas need to R.I.P. I'm so fly, I make it look easy. I'm more like the legacy of ease. You're losing, I win. You're sinking, I swim. One, two.
Yeah.
One, two, three, are you Chris? Who's back in the motherfucking house? Now it's about time to kick you motherfuckers out.
Yeah.
I gave you a key, but then it went down south. It got real dirty, now it's time to air it out. I'm about to leave niggas comatose. I can sleep for a week, you never come close. I'm the king of the streets with the blind boats. The feds watching me like I'm a crime boss. Close up your set and respect the door. Act like a TV set and get on floor. On top of the world and world bars. If you hate on me, then I'll throw you in the bar. That means I'm way too proper. Sick up in the head and I don't need a doctor. If you got a girl, then dog, you better watch her. Cause if she leave with me, that means I'm hotter. It's like ABC. Fake niggas need to R.I.P. I'm so fly, I make it look easy. I'm more like the legacy of ease. You're losing, I win. You're sinking, I swim. One, two.
Yeah.
One, two, three, are the three.
Yeah.
my jet. Not giving a piss about the thing that I wet. That's what he got a shot for, acting like a trick. Now he's 6 feet and I'm deep in his trick. Creeping, creeping, creeping on the marks that be sleeping. Catch him slipping, stop the clipping, fuck him every weekend. A scandalous little nook with no heart to feel remorse.
Dig up the fool he's caught.
Sleeping on his mama's porch. Don't give a fuck about shit, that's why I'm mellow. Or maybe it's the fact that I'm kin to the devil. A psychopathic
thriller,
that's always quick to filler.
Fool,
full of niggas, I'm a
sick ass killer.
Thriller from Manila, though I'm shorter than the average. Try and test your luck and get fucked by
down ass savage. Yeah, let these punk fools know what you do.
I creep and I crawl and I creep and I crawl and I creep and I crawl. Creep, creep.
Say what?
I said I creep and I crawl and I creep and I crawl and I creep and I crawl. Creep, creep.
Who you got?
I got my homies from Grape Street.
Say what?
I got my G's from the CPT.
Who else?
I got my dogs all across the ruthless land. That's town with the EAZY. Now, later on that night as I'm rolling, looking for a
truck
I can get and pack a hole in. At a light on a late night, fire up a Philly blunt to get my head right.
See some tricks
slipping at a burger stand, and in my mind all I'm thinking is a murder plan. Creeping through the drive-through, kinda slow. I got my high beams on the back of their folk. Yo, smoking on chronic with the rag down, not knowing I'm about to lay their ass down. Reach for his food, made my move, leaked out my Jeep, and I creep kinda smooth. Put the gat to the
marks.
Zone. Now he's sleep. One shot to the top. Body flopped on the seat, beep. I dumped on the little skinny passenger.
The trick,
screaming
the
in a rage, so I blasted her. Smashed and I got about 5 blocks before I got stopped by a punk ass cop.
Hey, step out of the car, asshole.
Coming to you live from the mothership. Bobcat remix on some other shit.
I got my homies from Grape Street Vibes. I got my G's from the CPT.
Who else?
I got my dogs all across the ruthless land. That's down with the EAZY.
Come on.
I got my homies from Grape Street Vibes. I got my G's from the CPT.
Who else?
I got my dogs all across the ruthless land. That's down with the EAZY.
Who you got?
I got my homies from Grape Street Vibes.
Somebody better tell these niggas in WA is back. Yo, who care? Let them know. Easy has just left the building.
We're putting it down. We're back to hard. We fucking banging. Got kicked out. Fuck the boys. We're out there banging. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hold on real quick.
Alright, now let's do this.
Murder, murder.
Dreams in this shit.
I don't fall asleep.
You're staring at me like an infrared.
Woke up this morning, 55 past 6. Easy motherfucking E with a hard ass dick. Nigga plotting, nigga scheming, so don't wake me, bitch, cause I'm dreaming. 187 zone bitches in my head, nigga up, snowing like fuck, sleep in bed, got my 9, and I'm out the window, drunk as fucking high off that endo, nigga E,
with me, nigga, walking half up with nine in hand. I give a mad fuck, but they don't understand. I wet 'em up, wet 'em up, wet 'em up, wet 'em up. Now back to the motherfucking set. Creeping, crawling, crawling, creeping. Don't get caught sleeping.
Hey, you girls are from Compton?
Yeah.
You know Eazy-E and N.W.A.?
Check them out. We are.
Well, I know they're niggers and everything, but do they really have attitude?
If a sucker talk shit, I give him up. Yeah, I got an attitude. Motherfuckers, your brain dead off my dope shit like a clucker. A madman from the streets, a ruthless hustler. Eazy-E, the hip-hop thugster. Crumb snatching, bitches, I'm giving up nothing. So take a ease back down the yellow brick road to Compton while I'm tapping on the pussy like Pity Pat. You grab my dick while I'm rubbing on your kitty cat. Drop to your knees, lucky bitch, cause anything goes. Watch my shit grow longer than Pinocchio's nose. Suck the food flavor right off the blow pop. I'm sticking my dick in every hole you got. So take a flick of the dick and start to lick. Move your head back and forth like a baby chick. Menage a trois and the E getting into something. Out of town hoes, I'm fucking. Cause the bitches in the hood are always hard. You come talking that shit, they'll pull your card. Knowing nothing in life but how to be a bitch. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Ain't said a motherfucking thing, cause I ain't said shit. Damn, another bitch dead. It's a shame that she's gone took to the head. Got caught in the mix. It's sad. I'm gonna miss this bitch. She was all this, she was all that. Point blank, baby was on fat. Now we laid her down to sleep. May my nigga rest in peace. Now we're kicking back, getting blasted. Reminiscing how she looked in a casket. Paid my respects and didn't shed a tear. Eazy motherfucking eat CPT and I'm out of here.
Rest in peace, Eazy.
One more time for the rhyme again. Coming from the C-O-M-P-T-O-N.
Just to let you know, just to let you know. Just to let you know.
For 94, showing all y'all the true ass gangsta flow. So bow down while the big dog's in town. And them guts is the only thing a nigga pound. Lay back as I blow a fat sack. Hitting switches for them bitches, bending corners in a Cadillac. So take a ride on the ruthless side with the E to the A-C-Y. That nigga making more off your hits than you do. You fools need to recognize this truth when I roll through. Trying to speak up on the OG. Nigga, you don't know me. Raise up these nuts, little wannabe. Cause I peel caps if need be. And ain't nothing you gon' bring gon' see me. Just to let you know. Have a grip when a nigga dip. Back to the bands on the Compton streets, where the niggas get beat when the gangsters meet. And fools getting mad cause they can't ride like I ride. Front and back, dipping side to side. And it's been like that since I was a BG. It's a E, that's what they scream when they see me. Mama said it'd be days like this. Fools screaming that I put them in a twist. Thought you had it bad, is it really all good? If the homies only knew in the hood that you was getting done like a $2 hoe. It's just a little something from the E to let you know. Nothing less on a quest to put that bomb in my chest. Cause them buster ass niggas can't see what I'm saying. They think the E be playing. But I ain't giving up nothing but this clock in your mouth. So recognize that or get your punk ass knocked out.
So if you wanna ride, nigga, jump on in. Sip a cup of gin, ain't no friends when it come to ends. So no hard feelings when you niggas be dealing with the original Compton criminal. Cause the only thing poppin' is the snaps. And ain't no fun when a nigga be tapped, perhaps. But the nigga like to eat ain't trippin' though. I'm just here to let you niggas know.
Chief Gates, come around the genitals. can write a song called F the Police when you're busy effing everyone.
I did that too.
Completely outrageous.
I did a song called F Everybody.
F Everybody. That's a better song. All right.
Sitting on a dick, trying to play a pimp out of 15 tricks. Hoes play with me weekly, so I'm down to po-ho play with my BB. Easy motherfucking access, saggy daggy ass pants, poor happy ass bitch. Ho-ho-ho to the hole in the go, ski to the ER, piss in the snow. I think I hold from the show to the mo, to the float, to the inches below. Now the hoes gotta go, pussy just as hairy as a panda. Think of every panther, penny expander. Slip long while I laugh, hard moan and fast while I'm dripping honey's ass. Seeing sexy with Betty, getting ready for Betty. I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna get your butt booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Yeah, I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna see your big booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Yeah, I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna get your butt booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Hard, long, and fast while I'm flipping honey's ass.
I wanna see your big booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Hey, use a finger to wet them. Real niggas come to sweat them. Hitting other people's bitches, so I'm coming to you wetting. Heading the field in the dark. I begin with my dick, so you can say I have a head start. From the south of the border, cause I'm shorter than your daughter with your wife or daughter in the order. Fuck all that one man, one bitch shit. One cat and one dick, switch to another Amazon with the rubber. You can lick me like a lover, wipe your mouth on the cover. I never dilly dally pimp and Susan and Sally. Now you can pump the Gucci from Miami to Cali. Throwing a harder with Barbara, seeing sexy with Betty. Getting ready for Betty, I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna get your butt booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Yeah, I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna see your big booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Heavy.
I wanna get your butt booty naked, gotta wreck your baby.
Hard, long, and fast while I'm flipping honey's ass.
I wanna see your big booty naked, gotta wreck your baby.
Ready for baby, I hit the hooker heavy. Bitches come with dicks for the moment, looking for your homies, cause the ghosts hold for me like they owe me. I got a strip I hit when I'm lonely. Hit a bitch with a whip and she run like Joby. So never clown me, fool, I'm from the true school. With true sluts looking for a cool school. I flip and I blow when they go kinda low. Hope that I have my dough, so suck silly, hookers can stay. Oh, you don't touch naturally, look a good day. I yell, disappear like a smoke, you ejected. By dick, that's a wreck, bitch. Sometimes I think I'm losing it, a lunatic. With a lot of automatic shit with clips. It ain't no thing to me, it's a same old slang to me. I roll with a mountain-sized gang with me. Throwing harder with Barbara, seeing sexy with Betty. Getting ready for Betty, I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna see your butt booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Yeah, I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna get your butt booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Hard, long, and fast while I'm tipping honey's ass.
I wanna get your butt booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby.
Yeah, I hit the hooker heavy.
I wanna see your butt booty naked, gotta wreck it, baby. And I'm out.
Getting ready for Betty. Getting ready for Betty. Getting ready for Betty. Getting ready for Betty. Yeah, I hit the hooker heavy. Hard, long, and fast. Hard, long, and fast. Hard, long, and fast while I'm tipping honey's ass. Getting ready for Betty. Getting ready for Betty.
They say you're the godfather of gangster rap.
I don't know, that's a title that they put on me. I never said I was no godfather, you know. But I'm just enlightening people on what's really going on. And if they want to help to change everything that's going on, they could do that.
Yeah. I don't know why y'all always make me go there, man. I try to be humble. But you niggas don't respect that. Industry niggas don't wanna see us shine. Rappers got a problem with us. If you got a problem with us, send your killers out. Industry niggas don't wanna see us shine. Rappers got a problem with us. If you got a problem with us, send your killers out. Industry niggas don't wanna see us shine. Rappers got a problem with us. If you got a problem with us, send your killers out. Always something about the realest. Haters can't tolerate. Faggots hate you, won't escape. Take a nigga's manhood. You bitches best to get it right. Shit, it might get hectic. You respect it or you get it. Like, blah, pop your ass, one shot, drop your ass. Rappers try to blackball us, but they can't stop the cash. Drayster and BG Knock, back on the block. Heat rocks, we can cock, that'll make your heart stop. Bop the hottest, fuck being modest, name in the streets. Lil Wayne the fire man, but Drayster something like the G. California's number one in the hood, nigga run that. To find a rapper on my level, Pac gots to come back. Niggas can't see the G, D to G. Drayster, Comptown, criminal, West Coast gangster. Far above average, do it for the cabbage. Just ask the homie Melee, he'll tell you I'm a savage. I'm a beast on these beats, you hear it in my speech. I'm respected like a reverend, I'm a legend in the streets. bang bang on the gang. Homie, swear this shit real. BG knockout, now I need them to 3-6 meal. And they still IPO, motherfucking G. Represent from the CP, motherfucking T.
Yo, yo, it's that CPT crap, motherfuckers. We bought the gangster rap. DJ Robbie, DJ Strong. My nigga Big Boost. Flip, what up?
Paper.
Lil
so
E, motherfuckers.
We keeps the gangsters.
Race the gangsters. BG Knockout.
Y'all going through.
Yo, West Coast crap. Cali Untouchable Radio.
Gets paper. So gangster.
It's the Compton City G's, about to bring this industry back to their knees. Bitch, please, you don't wanna see these California grimy, Hub City BGs. Thought he was incarcerated, thought Eazy-E died, but now he's reincarnated. Just look at me and tell me what you see. It's Lil E in the flesh. I brought my daddy's spirit here to resurrect the West. West, yes, yes, y'all got to testify. Only thinking it's a game, he could be the next to die. I'm the prince, ain't no other standing next to I. Crook like Big Took, I could be the next to fly. I keep the full fire, the barrel like my extra eye. Always on my toes if you hoes wanna test the guy. We ain't playing with you niggas for a minute. Think you crazy in the head till I put some lead in it, boy.
We keep the gangsters moving. Fuck what y'all going through. And everything that we doing, it's paper, so gangsta. We keep the gangsters moving. Fuck what y'all going through. And everything that we doing, it's paper, so gangsta.
I'm with it, fitted in a Compton hat or an L.A. Dodger. I'm a Compton City G, nigga, Compton City rider. What's up? Throw your dubs up. Two C's, throw the hub up. Let BG out the pen again. Y'all done fucked up. Trace is standing left of me while I'm standing next to E. Like it was in 93 and now you got the recipe. And you don't wanna fuck with me, so all you rappers better be on your P's and Q's, cause you knows we some fools. Thug niggas keep them tools that'll leave you better than bruised. The heck of the concha make your block, make the 7 o'clock news. Compton is the city and the hood is my stomping ground. Real thugs with real slugs, love thugs will knock you down. I put that on me, my three sons and my daughter. Keep thinking your city's harder, test the water, get slaughtered. The next nigga to fall will be the next nigga to doubt me. BG Knock, born and raised on Harlem Block, ask about me.
We keep the gangsters moving.
You know, most people in Compton are young niggas, gangbangers. Same fucking thing with the police. All we do is rap about it. You know, because police like fucking with people, you know. Niggas stop you, throw you on the ground and shit, you know. Put a gun to your head and shit, you know what I'm saying? You know, just fuck with you for no reason. Anyway, I'll fuck the police.
You're listening to a JCNN 13 Mix.
It's 95 and shit don't stop. No justice, no peace, so motherfucker cop. Fucking with niggas for no goddamn reason. So it's 187 on all pigs all season. You ain't no motherfucking RoboCop. I got bullets at your motherfucking best won't stop. So kiss me if you motherfucking can. Out brains, whips and chains, and I'll be damned if I be slayed. Living in the case, three strikes and I'm out. Shit, y'all can see it. Now I'm off in the liquor store. Motherfuckers laying dead all on the motherfucking floor. Fuck it, add two more. Fuck it, add two more.
I'm ruthless.
Put it at your feet, easy, E got the flow.
I'm ruthless.
Westside California.
When niggas die every day. Shit they say. I'm ruthless.
I've got more class than most of them. Ran with the best of them.
I'm ruthless.
I give a shot to toenail and the ruthless fucking family.
I've got more class than most of them. Ran with the best of them. Forgave the less of them and blazed at the rest of them. Can I say California, eh? When niggas die every day over some shit they say. Disconnected from the streets forever. As long as I got a Beretta, nigga, I'm down for whatever. I roll with my shit off safe. The niggas that been hating me lately and the bitches that wanna break me. If Cali grew up, I'll be in the aftermath. Fucking gangsta rap shit down the blast for cash. Cause from Eazy-E to DOC to DPG. Started from that SOB, DRE. My dub C, I'm mixed rolling. Pistol holding, pocket swollen.
nigga, that's how I'm rolling. Put the flame to the killer, nigga. Worldwide homicide, my figure in the building.
I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless. I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless.
Westside California.
When niggas die every day over some shit they say, shit they say.
I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless.
I got it more class than most of them. Ran with the best of them.
I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless.
I give a shout to Toenail and the ruthless fucking family.
You're looking at your grand wizard, warlord, vocal cords so vicious. And I don't have to show riches to pull up, pull off with some bad bitches. And it ain't about chivalry, it's about dope lyrics and delivery. It's about my persona. Ain't nothing like a man that can do what he wanna. Ain't nothing like a man that you knew on the corner. Seen come up and fuck up the owner. Seen throw up Westside California. Nigga, I'm hot as Phoenix, Arizona. I'm Utah. I got multiple bitches. It's a new law. Keep a hold of your riches. Dumb nigga, don't spend it. As soon as you get it and recognize I'm a captain, you a lieutenant.
I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless.
Good as your feet, easy, got the flow.
I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless.
Westside California.
When niggas die every day over some shit they say, shit they say.
I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless.
I got more class than most of them. Ran with the best of them.
I'm ruthless, I'm ruthless.
I give a shout to Toenail and the ruthless fucking family.
Motherfuckers, dubs back around.
Niggas don't see, I'm 100% the gist. And you know it ain't a ball.
What's up, Ren?
What's up, man?
He ain't in there.
That's what I told y'all.
What you talking about, man? He's dead.
Think Easy alive, man. Easy gone.
Don't want to go down there and check it out?
I'm trying to go out in the rain, man. I'm
trying to get his wet.
You know what I'm saying? My trucks.
Y'all scared of the rain? Let's go down there and check it out. Y'all down?
Want to roll with him?
Come on.